Getting hold of enough sulfuric acid to dissolve a whole body is virtually impossible. But forensic scientists are well aware of other less dangerous methods.
This is just normal biological washing powder, the same as what you would use at home. So now we just need to add some water. This uses the biological enzyme's ability to break down proteins and fats to get rid of tissue and fatty material.
After 7 days at 60 degrees, the powder has taken effect.
And as you can see, there's not much meat left at all, and what there is left, you can literally just push off with your fingertips. So basically, we have been left with mostly just the bones. It's been cleaned up pretty nicely.
Destroying all the soft tissue to leave only bones would make a murder far more difficult to investigate. Could this be the key to the perfect murder?